Ano ba yung tinatawag na diligence of a good father of the family? Ang ibig sabihin doon, the exercise ng diligence na ni-expect ng isang tatay ng pamilya. Ibig sabihin, highest, one of the highest standard of diligence. Yung tinatawag na diligence of a good father of the family, that's one of the highest standard of diligence. Kailangan mapapatunayan yan nila sa korte that they exercise the diligence of the good father of the family para hindi sila maging liable of the damages or injury while the child is under their special parental authority. Ang diligence of the good father of the family, expect ng isang tatay ng pamilya. Kailangan i-prove nila yan. Mm. Kung hindi nila mapapatunayan yan, pabaya din yung sila, pabaya din yung teacher, ayan, maging liable sila, primarily be liable sa mga damages or injury while the child is under their special parental authority.